Everyone.
Well, very happy to be here. I was 13 when I saw Kuch Kuch Hota Hai for the first time. In a theater in Delhi amongst whistles and claps. And then I saw Shah Rukh Khan, his uber cool sporty look, you know, the oversized jumpers, skin fitted t-shirts, and that cool chain that we all thought ki, it's very innovative, all thanks to Manish. That day I realized two things. One, that my mom is dressing me all wrong. And the other, that my school was clearly not as happening as a Kuch Kuch Hota Hai St. Xavier's. Of course, much later I realized that that was what I saw was a product of Karan Johar's impossible imagination by the maverick Manish Malhotra. And yeah, all thanks to that, Karan, you shattered my dreams of a college life forever. I looked tirelessly for a colorful campus, for hip and cool lockers, for girls dressed like Rani Mukherjee, and buddies like Kajal, who played basketball like a star. And of course, the SRK factor I was trying to embody in my own Delhi boy way. Sadly, my efforts were not realized, but my dreams were. I remember walking into Dharma Productions and pinching myself. This Delhi boy had found a new home and a new family. Thank you, Karan. Thank you, Hero Aunty, for all the love. Thank you, Karan, for the dreams. And thank you for Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. And yeah. And now let's relive the coolness and vibe of the film with this AV.